write a low on who I'm gonna pick based on ADP. 12-11. I forgot how many rounds it is. 14, so I guess with Juju or Odell. Probably Juju or Odell. Juju. Mahomes. That'd be perfect with Keenan Allen. Keenan Allen or Amari Cooper. Or a fine line, or fine line. It's too early for fine line. A fine line here. Finally, really late, so maybe I should use RB2 here. Juju or Odell, if Juju's taken. Finland, Keenan Allen, Amari Cooper. Sorry, so probably RB2 first. So wide receiver 2s I don't really care about. I really want Finland, so RB2. Probably kill a 14 would be good too. I don't want to really take Tyreek that early. Plus, all third Jake and Juju, Odell, then Tyreek. Or Barkley. Maybe they'll use Jared Cook a lot more. James Conner, 16. Conner and Juju would be a pretty good combo. Jared Dow's gonna get taken there early. chosen. Well, it's time to go. I don't know if you can hear me because I didn't really put the mic on that loud. Shoot. Alright. You saw the audio. I'd have to pick Mahomes at 23 because they don't really have anyone else to pick up. Here's Connor. Damian Williams at 38. All right. I should pick Titan by then. Unless Ertz is at 29. So the 29 is Kelsey. Kelsey's at 15. Kelsey or Jared Cook T1. George Kittle, don't really want to Brandon Cooks. That's short. One, two, three. Be one is definite. Running wide receiver one. RB one. RB1, wide receiver 1, RB1, wide receiver 1, or QB1, QB1, or RB2, I can't really pick, I guess James Conner will be that late, I'm not sure. RB1, wide receiver 1, or QB1, or running back, wide receiver 1, and I'm probably going to pick tight end this one. Wide receiver one, no matter what. So I need a tight end. Be 5 or T. B2. Two V1 T1 RB W3 then. Running back 2, wide receiver 2, QB1, TE1, from TST. Combinations. All right. Be all. See you guys later. So number one's gonna take a while, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Barkley. I think they're coming.